This is my Valentine's gift a week early, and man, it's freaking sweet!